All right. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel and thanks for tuning in today for some Euro Truck Sunday edition of Chicken Light and Straight Pipes. And today we're going old school with an old Volvo F88. It's a sweet mod by FBS, excuse me. Voice kind of going in and out a little bit this morning. Anyway, it's a sweet little mod by XBS. I believe I can share it. I'll double check, make sure everything's good to go. But I think this isn't just another abandoned situation. But I kind of tweaked it to make sure it all worked good and everything. We got some of the little add-ons from Truck Access Simulator's old school pack on there, along with Jasper's wheels on the truck. And then we got Arnook's container pack back here. Today, this is a sweet pack. He's got it working on ATS and ETS, and it's fabulous on both. Definitely worth checking into if you don't use it. And under the hood today, we're using Creech Bomb's Packard MX-13. Hold on, no, we're using the Volvo 540. Let's fire it up. Check out where we're headed. Just got his container heading into Calais. Like, I probably butchered it. My American pronunciations of things. Anyway, hope you enjoy the show. You know what to do. Buckle up and let's do this. Gotta line it up just right to get out of this place. Yeah, we ramp that thing. Alright everybody, there we go. I sure hope you enjoyed the show, and if you did enjoy it, hit that like button, subscribe if you're not, I do this daily. You never know what you may see or find. If you're looking for the mods to enjoy in your game, all of the links will be linked down below if I can. If you see anything, it's not linked down below, just ask in the comment section and I'll be quick to answer. You want to support the channel, all that's down below as well. And until next time, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, drivers. Take care.